Welcome, everyone. I'm Martin Tyler. He's Alan Smith, and we're going to talk about this match today from the commentary position.
Hi there, Martin. Yeah, and expecting big things here. There's a great atmosphere.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts alongside David Luiz in the heart of the defence. Eden Hazard starts with Pedro in the wide positions. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. Referee has pointed for a corner. In goes the corner. Well, the play is broken down now. And he could get away here. It must be. In with a chance. An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. That's Filiqueta. Well read by the defender. He can cut it back now. Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
That's Filiqueta. He's coming forward with some danger. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Very hard for the defending team to do anything with the ball in these circumstances. Fabra. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. It's a shot now! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Neatly intercepted. Comes in with a tackle. On the move and able to cut out the pass. He's had a go here. In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might prey on his mind now for the rest of the match.
It's a quick break. He's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
That's Filiqueta. This could lead to it. David Luiz with the foul. And the goalkeeper hangs on well. Cut that out well, well read. I like the look of this attack. Slipped past his man now. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Promising build-up until that challenge. Never say never in football, but you would really expect Chelsea to win here. On to the attack now. They've opened them up here. Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed. On the attack here. Could be a chance. Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal from a team that's looking well-oiled and looking very lovely ball from Fabregas. And that's a corner, Chelsea. Pretty poor show from Fabregas to this point by his standards.
This touch map is a decent explanation as to why his team are losing. He's not been able to lead from the front like usual.
Well, the referee has signalled for half. Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Fernando Gago.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Excellent vision.
He's going to try it. It's in.
Well, Alan, you and I have been very lucky to work in this football cathedral, the stadium that is the Santiago Bernabeu.
Special place, Martin, isn't it? Every time you step
in behind goes Fabregas. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Nemanja Matic. Now Mkhitaryan. There was a Manchester United-Chelsea game at Stamford Bridge towards the end of...
Shot off!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Ball in behind from Azza.
Celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
It's his game, isn't it? A one-touch finish and a great example of it.
Yeah, and takes a lot of skill, bit of timing to keep that shot on target, and he did it beautifully.
It's a
defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then. Chance now for Cesc Fabregas.
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space, good position.
A timely challenge. And Herrera. And the referee's given Manchester United the free kick. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. There's some potential in this move. Never shy of having a go at the opposition with the ball at his feet.
That's great accuracy of the striker, because the way he's hit that just under the bar, the keeper had no chance.
Much the better team, and this is another moment to prove that.
Well, they've been knocking on the door and opening that door so many times during the match, deservedly ahead.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Now Fabregas trying to switch on the offside given against Pedro. Blind. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Lukaku. And we'll start again with a goal kick. N'Golo Kanté. Fabregas. Into play off the crossbar. Cleared the ball. Pedro. It's good work between these two. Fabregas in the clear and onside. And it's Fabregas with the goal. He got forward well, took the chance. And it's Cesc Fabregas on the score sheet here. Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. Chelsea very much on top of their game. Pedro. Victor Moses. On the attack here. Conte. Goal, Chelsea. Chelsea, pretty comfortable now.
Oh, not many. I think a lot of people out there now relaxing just a touch.
I have to say, it's so once... Powered by Fabregas. Pogba. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. And that will be a goal kick. When he does get control of a game, he doesn't let it slip, Cesc Fabregas. He is really on top of his game today.
Well, the defence knew all about him beforehand, but they really haven't got tight enough. And as a result, he's been working the keeper, and he's got on the score sheet, hasn't he, a few times.
Shot up! That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Trying to catch the opposition out with the corner to the edge of the box.
It was an easy save, because he was able to plot the path of the ball all the way into his hands.
Neatly intercepted. Back on the ball now, Chelsea. Slipping it through. Fabregas. And this is a goal.
It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him. A hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
Here's Conte. Strong wing play from Chelsea in this game. And a goal. Keeper got a touch to that. Fine save. And Herrera. Could be dangerous. Drills it in. With Herrera, with Rashford again.
It's a useful position, this, for the free kick. Well, that episode is going to lead to a yellow card from the referee.
Well, look at the ref. He reached for his pocket straight away. No hesitation from him.
He hasn't been able to beat the wall here. And here we'll see what they can manage from the corner. Cleared away, well away from goal. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make, well, a real sense of surprise here. Really was a very one-sided first half, and the team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now. Now this looks promising. Got the ball back in his own penalty area though. N'Golo Kanté. Eden Hazard. The Chelsea system gets players forward in the wide areas. It's working well for them. Blint. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Pogba with Rashford. Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
David Luiz. Eden Hazard. They could pose some danger now. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. It's gone out for a throw. N'Golo Kanté. Eden Hazard. Incisive pass from Fabregas. Back off the bar. He scored. Well, they've taken the low route here and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach.
And it's so hard to counter, Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. The understanding between this team. Well, the opposition couldn't get near.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Here's Willian on the move and able to cut out the pass. It goes out wide again. Their corner.
Manchester United want to make a change now.
Swung in from the corner. Fellaini! I thought he'd switch it to his stronger foot, but he went with the weaker one, and it showed, Alan.
Yeah, a bit of a swinger, wasn't it? I think that would have been a goal on his other side.
Good play. The shot's on! That's a good block. Matic. Now Willian.
This could be it. On his own, Eden Hazard.
Oh, with just the keeper to beat, he went for power, but he's missed the target.
Yeah, just decided to put his foot through it when maybe a bit of subtlety would have served him better.
They're going to take the fullback off now. He's had a very good game.
Well, fullbacks these days are expected to get forward and act as wingers, and for that you've got to have tremendous stamina and speed, and he's got both those qualities.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Here's a chance to attack. Martial delivers the ball into the penalty area. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected.
It's Chelsea's day, and those who've come to support them recognise that. They're singing their hearts out.
Yeah, they've had terrific support out here today, and it's going to be a really good win.
Corner played into the middle. Goodness me, it's hit the post. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Here's Willian.
Well, we've been locked in this position for a while. Probably the longest period in the game where the losing team haven't conceded. They're just seeing out time, and to be fair, the winning team are doing the same as well. Blow the whistle, ref. Excellent cross from Hazard. And time for the defender to clear the cross. Eden Hazard. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Cesc Fabregas. He's got his fingertips to it, and it's over the bar. He's going to take the corner. Now the shot! Eden Hazard bounced down from the bar, and the goal is given.
Oh, they don't half look spectacular, don't they, when they're going like that?
When he hit it, I think he might have been worried that it would go over the bar, but it was below the bar, certainly off the bottom of the bar and in.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether he actually meant to hit it that high up, but he doesn't care now, he's loving that goal.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Good forward play from them. And it's come to an end now as the referee calls a halt.
Still working on that thing?
Big deadline tomorrow.
You get some of this down, yeah. You'll have finished in no time. Michael.
Have I got news for you, sunshine? Jim, Catherine.
Michael, you're just in time for breakfast. Grab yourself a coffee.
Oh, don't mind if I do.
Well, what's going on?
Pre-season could have been better, eh? Well, it seems that some people think that a change of scene could bring out the best in you.
So, what?
Well, I've been having some very interesting chinwags with reps from some of Europe's top clubs. Bayern, PSG, Atletico. Oh, and I just got off the blow with a gent representing, wait for it, none other than... Los Blancos.
Shut up.
Real Madrid? The very same. Seems like you made quite the impression in the US of A. Well, it's early days, but they'd like to talk about getting you on board before the transfer window shuts. This is as big as it gets, Alex. Bigger stars, bigger games, bigger contracts.
You're not having me on. Like, you know, these were my childhood idols growing up. Raul, Roberto Carlos, Zidane, come on.
Looks nailed from what the agent was telling me.
It's an honour, sure. But you're only 18, Alex. You know, it's a dream move, I understand that. But the pressure, you think about it, you're going to be down there on your own. And with their squad, you probably won't even be a starter. There's going to be lots of other chances in your career. Right now, this is a risky move. And your fans, they're not going to forget. Not for something like this.
I know, Grandad. But this could be my one shot. Look what happened to Dad.
Oi. Do not think like that. You are not Harold.
Look, I know it's a lot to take in, but we got to move fast, otherwise they might consider moving elsewhere.
Well, if it's got Michael's approval and it's what you really want, then...
What does your heart tell you?
It's been my dream since I was a child, Mum. How can I say no?
Okay, deal's gonna take a few days to iron out, but in the meantime, I need you to find an extra gear for the first few games of the season, yeah? Could whack a naught on the transfer fee.
Real Madrid!
You want to grab yourself a beer, lad?
I'm on a bench.
Gaffer doesn't think you've got your head in the game with all this transfer business going on. Frankly, I'm inclined to agree.
Boss, my head's fine. Trust me.
Personally, I hope you stay, lad. Hunter, it's time. Here's your chance to win them back, lad.
This is still my club.
It's only because they don't want to see you go, lad.
The fans who used to cheer him are now booing him. Him being Alex Hunter, who's being sent on here. And it's not a great time to come on because his team say about Alex Hunter and the Real Madrid rumours.
Yeah, I mean, it was always going to happen, wasn't it? Part and parcel of the modern game. Alex Hunter would have expected it, especially with his team trailing to this extent.
They're going to find it hard to keep him in these circumstances, aren't they? He's not being treated particularly well. Maybe the fans feel he's not treating the club particularly well. Yeah, it's messy. It's messy, Alan, isn't it?
It is messy. He was a fan's favourite here, and now to hear the catcalls, the boos, I'm sure Alex Hunter wishes it could be different.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. And they get it away. Now Willian. Good vision. Must score! He's tried to hit this one too hard, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, I think he shanked it, Martin. Miles off target in the end.
Incisive pass from Eden Hazard. Now they've got a chance. Opportunity now! Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Well, it's hard to watch Alex Hunter without thinking about this potential move to Real Madrid. And the motor guiding it through. That's United's free kick. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
He's going to try it.
Incisive pass. The goal. He took the low road here, the low route, and it was the right route to get this goal. Well, you get a lot of satisfaction as a goal scoring forward for knocking one in from that distance. You know you're in the right place.
Yeah, and this striker has got the nose for it. He's got the instinct and looks a simple one, but you have to be there.
Here's Willian. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Getting at the opposition now, Manchester United. A supporters yelling at Lukaku to shoot.
Very good stop here. He's coming for... surely! Oh, it's the post!
Hazard.
Got to be. And Chelsea put it into the net.
What an important moment this might turn out to be as they strive for a comeback here.
Yeah, they look down and out for a time there, but you can see the belief coursing through the veins of those players now.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. He's cut that out well, well read. Now Fabregas.
What a fabulous pass from Fabregas in behind. The equaliser, Alex Hunter. What an impact the substitutes had.
Well, I think the fans know whether to cheer or to jeer, but one of their star players has come good at the right time.
Well, that is one that we'll look at again because it's so eye-catching. When that happens, very rare really, but it's a special goal.
Yeah, it really gets the crowd buzzing, and looks like being this lad's day. Wonderful strike.
Manchester United having to force the play here.
Well, the manager on the sidelines has made his intentions clear. He's waving quite a few defenders forward, just going to get that ball into the
break is definitely on. Hazard! Well, let's have another look at that, because it was a very, very tight call. They were in otherwise.
When I saw it, first time of asking, I thought he was on, you know, but looking at the replay, what a good decision from the linesman that was.
That's Billy Quetta.
Good vision here. Willian! Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger.
Absolutely imperative now that they get this corner right.
Looking for the volley.
That's Billy Quetta! And we'll start again with a goal kick. And it's gone out for a throw. Here's Conte. David Luiz. Now Fabregas.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Fabregas, well, it's great, it's late, and it might well suit them. Not too long to go to defend this lead.
No, you'd imagine that's the perfect time to get a goal. All about concentration for them now.
Chelsea might have thought they couldn't do it, but they've done it seems.
Well, they have got that resilience in the ranks, you can never discount.
Offside is the call, we can see it again, which of course the officials can't.
No, they get one chance, and he's done well with his chance, he's made the correct call.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. It's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then.
Threads it through.
Well, it's a quick break.
And a try one now.
Brilliantly read by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, all about positioning there, Martin. He's an experienced keeper, and he showed it there.
It's opened up.
Difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea.
Cut off!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
That's Billy Quetta. Great ball.
Going to tie his luck.
Wonderful finish. It's getting better and better for them. It's another late goal to emphasise the gulf between the two sides today.
Yeah, and it's been that type of match. I think everybody out there has...
That's it, final whistle. That was breathtaking. Attack after attack.
You see this kind of game once every 10 times, and we've been privileged to be here.
And with just 15 hours to go until the transfer window slams shut, we are still awaiting word on whether Alex Hunter's sensational...
All right, coming. There he is, Michael Taylor, super agent. Where do I sign?
You got to come with me now.
Why, what? Wait!
Now!
Come on, move it!
I knew I should have taken the back rent.
All right, Michael.
You're starting to freak me out. What is going on? We've been had. The agent, the one I've been dealing with, he's a complete fraud.
Move it!
Wait. You saying that Real never wanted me? Guy was one of those parasite middlemen, complete chancers.
No.
You know, the kind that manufactures deals between players and clubs. No, Real didn't know anything about it.
Michael!
Come on!
Do you want to tell me where we're going now?
Trying to save your career.
Are you sure this is what
risky? Not about
this tour of the US.
What does
your heart tell you?
Such a great ground this to broadcast from. You do feel that you're a very privileged person to be watching football in this city, in this stadium.
Well, it's my favourite stadium. I mean,
Lukaku,
Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early, and maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there. Wasn't expecting the chance to land at his feet and made a mess of it.
Carvajal. Karim Benzema. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Good vision. Cut out the pass. Real Madrid given the throw here. Toni Kroos. Rafael Varane. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Neatly intercepted. Here's a chance to attack. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Tried to play it through, cut out by the opposition. Cleverly done. Benzema breaking away. That's a brilliant stop. He went in well. Benzema! And they put away the first goal of the game. Well, they talk about moving the ball quickly. That's what they've done here to open up the defence. Some great passing and a terrific finish.
Yeah, I think he knew what he was going to do before the ball came to him, as all good players have that in their locker. And he moved it on swiftly.
Real Madrid with the lead now. Rashford with the ball now. The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. Modric. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
He's got his shot off now. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Nemanja Matic. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Modric. And here they are, Real on the attack again. With good vision.
The shot's on. It's the crossbar. Shoots. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Well, that has been coming, and they've played well enough, making so many chances. They've taken this one.
Well, it's a dream day for those forwards, because no shortage of chances created. Top day for them.
Now Casemiro.
Bale.
Benzema!
No, it's offside.
Work really to read the intention of the pass. Good forward play from them.
Bale, that's even better play to stop the chance.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Modric. Karim Benzema. There's some potential in this move.
Trying to find Ronaldo in behind.
Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Neatly intercepted.
Modric.
Benzema, probing pass from Benzema. Ronaldo, oh, it's Ronaldo!
For Real Madrid, they're just emphasising their superiority and widening the margin.
Yeah, I think so, and you look at their overall play and they've deserved it.
Real Madrid are really at their best in this first half.
referee's signal for half-time. Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. And in he goes with the tackle. Now Marcus Rashford. Spread the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Now, can he take them on? Modric, Benzema, Ronaldo. Simple save for David De Gea. And here come Real Madrid. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Now Marcus Rashford. The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. Now
he's got his shot off. Now
there'll be a signal here at the corner. Found it hard to get into the game, hasn't he, the player in the wide position, and he's going to pay a price for that. He's not going to finish the game.
Yeah, he didn't really get into it, did he? And part of that is due to the lack of service. A lot of their play went
shot on.
Well, the hands that didn't look so secure look a bit safer now.
Yeah, that'll make him feel a little bit better about himself.
I wonder what's gone wrong for the losing team today, because you wouldn't have thought.
Lovely ball from Luka Modric. Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger.
Real Madrid given the throw here. Modric.
Toni Kroos. Ronaldo, magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
Kroos through the corner. Defended well. He's blocked the shot well.
It was an easy save because he was able to plot the path of the ball all the way into his hands. And they've cut it out. Toni Kroos.
Here they are, Real on the attack again. Benzema. Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed.
Now Mkhitaryan
guiding it through the defenders.
Here. It's the goalkeeper's ball.
What you expect from Real Madrid. Kroos!
Bale. That's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
There's a change coming up, and it's for Manchester United. Not often you get at this level a game as one-sided as this. It's great for the team with all the goals, but the others just waiting. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.
Nemanja Matic. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Lovely ball from Ronaldo. Benzema breaking away.
Great defending there, stopping that attack. Manchester United get the advantage decision. Free kick against Modric. Cleared away, well away from goal. We've got 2 added minutes. Real Madrid looking good here. The shot's on! And it's in! And it's a goal! And it's Real Madrid who scored! It's another late goal to emphasise the gulf between the two sides today.
Yeah, and it's been that type of match. I think everybody out there, the strikers particularly, want to increase.
And there is the final whistle. Could have a fine game for you today. Welcome to it. Marvin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. With Manchester United, a dominant force in the Premier League, and for so many years, the City, winners in 2012, winners in 2014. Now, they're giving Manchester United a taste of their own medicine, aren't they?
Well, they are. Manchester United have had it all their own way for so many years, and what a feeling inside the City of Manchester these days.
Shot up! Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Trying to get the ball in behind. Manchester City are on the attack now. Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. I'd like your take on this comparison, Alan. Romelu Lukaku against Sergio. Threading it through, Lukaku! Keeper's done very well here. United's corner. Put in by Mkhitaryan. attack now.
Lukaku! It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
He can't have scored many better than this. With the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Aguero. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. And Herrera. And here comes...
Steered through, and Herrera's pass.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Now Marcus Rashford. On the move and able to cut out the pass. United. Well, they're real rivals these days, the two sides of Manchester, red and blue.
City have joined the party, haven't they, in recent...
And he could...
Lukaku! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
Starting at 2-0. Manchester City making progress in wide areas in this game. No nonsense defending from him. Now Mkhitaryan. Finding space in the wider areas continually, Manchester United.
Somewhat risky, the defending.
And this is going to be a throw. Romelu Lukaku. It'll be a throw. No nonsense clearance from the defender. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Tackle goes in.
Great ball from Matic. Lukaku.
So close to the hat-trick.
I think he took it for granted, you know, that he was going to score there and took his eye off the ball maybe at the last second.
Sergio Aguero. Kevin De Bruyne. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
No flag, Lukaku onside.
cracking his own skill as the opposition try to nick the ball from him. 2 minutes left, that's added time. The wide man is Sergio Aguero at the moment. Put into the middle. And the keeper can collect this one. And there goes the whistle for... Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Sergio Aguero. That's well worked by City here, and they're going forward with a real hint of menace about them. Dayan! And he's put it away beautifully.
No, hearty mouth time for the player that's hit it, but he's got his just rewards. It's a goal.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Oh, don't they look good when they fly in like that? Could easily have gone anywhere else in the stadium, but it's gone where he wanted it to go, that's for sure.
Yeah, that's the sign of a natural finisher. That one-touch finish, it really was a beauty.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Can he deal with it here? Henrik Mkhitaryan. Attacking well here. Put in from the wide area. Kevin De Bruyne. Striding forward, purposefully.
Shoots!
Oh, it's a tremendous goal. Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yep, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
One team really on their game today. The other very off-colour. Probing pass. Lukaku! Magnificent! From the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
It's going to be two changes here. The manager deciding to make quite a drastic switch. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Impressive attacking play here.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, he really hit that hard and true, Romelu Lukaku, and gets full value for the strike. Well, that could be the game for Manchester United. Should be the game.
Well, you don't often see them let this kind of lead slip.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Rashford. Space out on the wing that Manchester United are using very positively. And Herrera. Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
Kevin De Bruyne. Sergio Aguero. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Rashford. Clever ball. Lukaku. And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. Corner to be taken. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Opening them up with a through pass. It was good progress. Foul by the Manchester United man. Problems for Manchester United here. They've got to manage with a man light. Now he's gone, he's sent off.
Yeah, lapse in discipline.
And he's made the save. and it was a pretty comfortable one. He might be through.
They can't stop him.
Threads it through.
No flag. Lukaku onside.
He's going to take the corner. Disappointing day for the midfield player who's been taken off now. And the crowd also venting their spleen at him. He's better than we've seen today. It's very much a lacklustre performance by his standards.
Yeah, it has been. We'll be lucky to get a 4 in the morning newspapers because far below the standards we expect of him.
It's with Danilo. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Manchester United moving into the attack.
And shoots! Goal!
I'm not sure he hit that exactly as he would have wanted, but he doesn't care. It's ended up in the net.
They haven't switched off, Alan, late in the game. They've got another one, extended the lead.
Well, they're not letting up at all, showing their ruthless side. Fair play to them.
Well, it's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Oh, he's through. And that will be a goal kick. And Herrera. Sergio Aguero. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Very good work by the goalkeeper. And here they are. It's finished now with the final whistle. It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Yeah, one of those matches, Martin, where everything he touched turned to gold. It was an impeccable performance.
Well, they're going to really remember this for a long time, the winners in a derby.